the next one is sixth one. Dash plus 83,281, 62,345 plus something plus 71,984. So here, what is the number given there? 63,454 plus 71,984, and here 83,281. So either side of the equal, the number should be same. If you interchange the number, the answer should be equal. So hope you understood. And the next seventh one is the closure property of addition is equal to sum of two numbers is a whole number. So here, what is the closure property? Seventh one, the closure property of addition, sum of two whole numbers is a dash number. So the number what we are adding, that should be whole number. And the eighth one is the dash property of addition, two numbers added in any order give the same result. If you interchange the numbers, it gives the same result. That property is called commutative property. What is the property name called? It's commutative property. Next one, when dash is added to any number, the result is the number itself. If you add any number to 0, then the answer will be the same number itself. And the 10th one is the dash property of addition. These whole numbers grouped in two ways gives the same result. So if you interchange the group, the result will be the equal, that is called a associative property. So the whole numbers is grouped in two ways or other ways give the same result, it's called a associative property. Clear? Next, page number 14, EBIT. Solve and write the answer. So see the first question. There are 860 men. So how many men are there here? 860 men and 290 women. So how many women are there? It's 290 women. Then how many children are there? And 410 children in a hall. So how many are there? 410 children. So this is given information in the question. So what is the question we have to do? What is the total number of people in the hall? Means we have to add these three things. So how many numbers? 1s, 10s, 100s. So count from 1. 0, 0, 0 is 0. 6 plus 9 is how much? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15 plus 1 is 16. So 6 here and 1 carry over. Then 8 plus 1 is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15, 16. So how many members are there in the hall? It's 1560 people. So our answer is 1560. Clear? Next. Neeta's father is 30 years old than her. Older than her. If Neeta age is 11 years, what is her father's age? So her father's age is how much? Father's age is 30 years older than Neeta. So now Neeta is 11 years old. So you have to add 30 plus 11, that is 1, 3 plus 1 is 41. So her father's age is now 41. So our answer is 41. Write in the box. Next, turn the page number 15. So third question. Third question is, on a particular day, so on a particular day there are 300 cars. How many cars are there? There are 300 cars and 136 two-wheelers. So this information is given in our question. And 200 110 three wheelers. So how many three wheelers are there? 210. Cross a tall gate. How many vehicles pass through the gate on that way? On that day. So 300 cars, 136 two wheelers and 210 three wheelers. So all together we have to count it. Then 0 plus 6 plus 0 is 6. 0, 3, 1 is 4. 3, 1, 2 is 6. So how many vehicles we are getting? 646. So on that day how many vehicles it passes through to cross a toll gate? It's 646 vehicles. Next, fourth one. Rohit had a collection of 4,985 stamps. So how many stamps he is having? 4,885 stamps. And his brother is having 4,985 stamps. His brother gave him 3,865 more stamps. So 4,985 stamps he collected and his brother gave him 3,865 stamps. So more many stamps does he have now? So how many stamps he is having now? They are asking. That is the question. So how will you find out this addition? 5 plus 5 is 10. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 6 is how much? 15. Then 1 here, 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 8 is 18, then 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3 is 8. So 8,850 stamps he is having. It's clear? Next one, fifth one. Rajat car cost is rupees 4 lakhs. Sumit's car cost is rupees 5 lakhs. More than Rajat's car. So here what is the question? Rajat's car is rupees 4 lakhs. So what is the cost? It's 4 lakhs cost. Whose car? That is Rajat. But Sumit's car is how much? 5 lakhs more than the Rajat. So 5 lakhs more than Rajat. Means you have to add them. Then you will get the how much does Sumit's car cost. So more than 5 lakhs means we have to add these two. So you are getting 00, 00, 5 plus 4 is 9. So Sumit's car is how much? It's 9 lakh. So Rajat's car cost is 4 lakh and Sumit's car cost is 9 lakh. So our answer is 9 lakh. And the next sixth question. Stadium has a sitting capacity of about 33,000 people. So how much sitting capacity? It's 33,000 people can sit in a stadium. And Eden Garden of 90,000 people. So it is the capacity of 90,000. So what is the total capacity of both? So one stadium is having 33,000 capacity and another one is having 90,000 capacity. So they are asking the total capacity of the both stadium, means you have to do the addition. So if you add the numbers 000, 3 plus 0 is 0, 9 plus 3 is, 3 plus 0 is 3. 3 plus 0 is 3, then 9 plus 3 is 12. So it's 1,23,000 people can sit in both the stadium. Next one, seventh one. So what is the sixth one? Stadium has a sitting capacity of about 33,000 people and Eden Garden of 90,000 people. What is the total capacity of both the stadium? One stadium is having 33,000 and another stadium is having 90,000. So if you add this to 0 plus 0 is 0, then again 0 plus 0 is 0, 0, 3 plus 0 is 3, then 3 plus 9 is 12. So 1,23,000 people can sit in both the stadium. Then seventh one. John has 250 stickers and Mary had 50. So John is having 250 stickers and Mary had 50 stickers. So John is having 250 and Mary is having 50. So how many stickers does Mary need so that she has 50 more than John? So how many he needed so that she has 50 more than John? So how many she needed? She needed 250. Already he is having 50 and 250 he needed. So it becomes 300, means 50 more than John. So our answer is 250. Then 8th one. If I add 85 to the number and then subtract 150 from that number, the answer is 130. So what is the number I am thinking of? So I am thinking of number 195. How it will be? Find out. If you add 85, for example, you took any number and you have to add the number 85 and from that you have to subtract 150. So you are getting the result 130. So the answer is 195. It's 150 195 plus 85. How much it will be? 0. 9, 9, 18. It's 280. From 280, if you subtract 150, so it will become 130 is the answer. So our answer is 195. So page number 19, 81 this is. So till here we have completed our chapter 2. I hope you all understood. Remaining questions you have to do it homework. Thank you.